I'm passionate about social justice, and I'm passionate about joy. I feel that there needs to be a good balance between those two aspects of life, professionally, culturally, creatively, personally. I've thought about that a while because I feel that if you live by other definitions of success, then you're kind of going down a path that's not your own path. And my definition would be inner peace.